Are you ready?
Day one, my first hour in office, Mexico will pay for the wall.
Today, I'm defending America's national security by placing tariffs on foreign imports of steel and aluminum.
We will close entry into the country for a period of time until we can get it under control.
And we've told Mexico the tariffs go on, and I mean it too. And I'm very happy with it.
Not worried about it because they need us. We don't need them. They need us. They stole 32% of our car business with NAFTA, the stupidest deal, one of the truly stupid deals of our time.